Willis misses everything, but McCarville didn't have a body on her. You could get yourself a McCarville jersey. She's got 10 points. Oh, McCarville again, nifty on the baseline. Instead, they go to McCarville, kicks it out to Crayville, the three and the tie, yes! McCarville wants it. Oh, how did she catch that ball? 6 seconds left on the shot clock as McCarville takes it right by Sutton Brown again. And how about McCarville going lefty? A marvelous game for Janel McCarville with 31 points.